Have you heard about the big strong man? He lived in a caravan. Have you heard about the Jeffrey Johnson fight? Oh, what a hell of a fight. You can take all the heavyweights you got.
What you got?
They got a lad who could beat the whole lot. He used to ring the bells in the belfry. Now he's gonna fight Jack Dempsey. That's me, brother, Sylvest.
What's he got?
A row of 40 medals on his chest.
Big chest.
He killed 50 bad men in the West. He knows no rest. Figure the man has fire. Don't push, just shove. Plenty room for you and me. He's got an arm like a leg and a punch that would sink a battleship.
Big ship.
It takes all the army and the navy to buckle wind up Sylvest. Well, he thought he'd take a trip to Italy, and he thought that he'd go by sea. So he jumped off the harbor in a yard, and he swam like a man made of cork. He saw the Lusitania in the stress.
What did he do?
He put the Lusitania on his chest.
Big chest.
He drank all the water in the sea, and he walked to Italy. He was me, brother, Sylvest.
What's he got?
A row of 40 medals on his chest.
Big chest.
He killed 50 bad men in the West. He knows no rest. Figure the man has fire. Don't push, just shove. Plenty room for you and me. He's got an arm like a leg and a punch that would sink a battleship.
Big ship.
It takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up Sylvest. Well, he thought he'd take a trip to old Japan, so they turned up the whole brass band. He played every instrument they got. Like a lad, sure he beat the whole lot. Well, the old church bells did ring.
Ding dong.
The old church choir did sing.
Hands fire!
They all turned out to bid farewell to my big brother Sylvest. He was me, brother Sylvest.
What's he got?
A row of 40 medals on his chest.
Big chest.
He killed 50 bad men in the West. He knows no rest. Bigger the man has fire. Don't push, just shove. Plenty room for you and me. He's got an arm like a leg and the punch that would sink a battleship.
Big ship.
It takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up Sylvest. Oh, it takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up Sylvest.